Sol Plaatje University, located in Kimberley in the Northern Cape, is one of two new universities to be established in post-apartheid South Africa. The university is designed as an urban campus integrated into the fabric of the town as a catalytic urban regeneration project. The architects began this process by imagining the kinds of spaces that a contemporary university might contain. The landscape of the Northern Cape provided powerful inspiration for the elements in the building. The metaphor of the tree, the water pan, the veranda, and the markings of ancient rock engravings. Texture and light were critical design informants. This building, part of the first phase of the university, is a multi-purpose building that faces onto an urban square and together with the adjoining buildings create internal courtyards. It consists of three distinct parts which relate to the placement of the building on the site and articulate different uses. It comprises a 174-room residence, a dining hall and kitchen, teaching venues, academic offices, and ground floor retail space opening onto the public square. Sol Plaatje University encourages a new generation of South Africans through innovative, sustainable design.